Dear boys, you finished practice at 5.1 and 5.2, and now we go on to practice at 5.3. We already finished the first sum, where we one dice is rolled or one die is rolled. Now we are going to the second sum, where two dice are rolled. Okay. Now when one die is rolled, is very easy. The sample space is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But when there are two dice, what you can have? You can have all these combinations which I have written here. On the first dice you can have 1, on the second dice you can have 1. First dice 1, second dice 2, 1, 3, 1, 4. Second dice 2, first dice 1, second dice. So you can have all these combinations. Now how did I come? How many combinations are here? There are 36 combinations, 36 sample points. How did you come to know? Because every dice there are 6 possibilities. Understand, boys, huh? Every dice has got 6 possibilities. So 2 dice means 6 into 6, 36. That's why you should always get 36. So 36 possibilities are possible when 2 dice are rolled. Okay, is it clear how the 36 come? Okay. Now let's go on to the sample points in the sample space is 36. Let's go to the event. I'm on page 121, boys. Second question, event A. Two dice are rolled simultaneously. Event A. The sum of the digits on the upper face. Okay, when you roll the two dice on the upper face is a multiple of 6. Multiple of 6. So 6 1 is 6, 6 2 is 12. Now you have to think which is your maximum number possible. When you add sum means add. So when you add, the number should be a multiple of 6. So maximum you can get is 6 plus 6, 12. So there are only two possibilities. 6 1 is 6 and 6 2 is 12. 6 3 is 18, not possible, because maximum is 6 plus 6, 12. So let's begin. So A, what are the possibilities? So where can I get 6 here? 1 and 5. Why? You check, 1 plus 5 is 6. Same way, where can I get next 6? 2 and 4. In the second line, 2 and 4. Third line, 3 and 3. Fourth line, 4 and 2. Okay. Fifth line, 5 and 1. Okay. Clear, boys? And lastly, in this line, 6 is not possible. 12 is there. 6 plus 6, 12. I hope I am clear. So, my number of sample, I'll write it here only. Number of sample points in event A, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I'll get 6. Is it clear, boys? Okay. These things give you 6. 5 out plus 5, 6, 2 plus 4, 6, 3 plus 3, 6, 4 plus 2, 6. And this is 6 plus 6, 12. 6 2 is 12. So multiple of 6. Now I go to the event B. So what is the event B? The sum of the digits on the upper faces, sum, again sum means what in algebra, sum means add, mathematics. On adding the digits on the upper faces, you should get minimum 10. They're saying minimum 10 means at least 10. Kam se kam 10. Matlab 10 se bhi jyada ho sakta hai. It can be 10, 11, 12. Maximum can be 12, because we cannot go about 12. The maximum addition possible is 12. So what are you looking for? You're looking for 10. You're looking for 11 and you're looking for 12. So where can you get 10, 11 and 12? So let's find out. Where will I get 10, boys? Will this give you 10? No, because last is possible. 1 plus 6, 7. 2 plus 6, 8. Not possible. In this line also I cannot get. 3 plus 6, maximum is 9. Where 10 is possible here? 4 and 6. 4 and 6, 10. Okay. Here, where can I get 10, 11 or 12? Because I say minimum 10. Minimum can be 10, 11, 12. Where is that? Here, 5 and 5. Okay. Okay, don't forget to put a comma between the distinct elements. Then here, where can I get 10, 6 and 4? Okay, then I can get 6 and 5. Oh, I forgot. I can even get 5 and 6. 5 comma 6. And finally, I can get 6 and 6. Okay. So 4 plus 6, 10. So what is the minimum 10? Minimum 10. When I say minimum 10, 4 plus 6, it can be 10, 11, 12. So if you see 4 plus 6, 10, 5 plus 5, 10, 6 plus 4, 10. Now 11 is also possible, minimum 10 at least. So 6 plus 5, 11, 5 plus 6, 11. 12 also is possible. When I say minimum, it means kam se kam 10. 6 plus 6, 12. So I will get n of b. I will get it as, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now event C, the same digit on both the upper faces. Same digit on both the upper faces. Okay? So, that means you should get the same digit on both the faces. What is possible here? Look at this. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6. It's all diagonally across. Okay? So, I can get 1 and 1, comma 2 and 2, comma 3 and 3, comma 4 and 4, comma 5 and 5, 6 and 6. So I'll get n of c 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay, so boy, if you realize, even this is like a diagonal. Can you see 1 and 5, 2 and 4, 3 and 3, 4 and 2, 5 and 1, like this. And of course 6 and 6 will be higher, that is 12. So, okay, clear? So here also all the diagonally, all what you can see diagonally is all your same digit on both the faces. Okay? Now let's go to sum number. There is a similar type of sum in practice at 5.4. Let's look at that. Okay. See, it's a practice at 5.4, page number 125. Okay, if two dice are rolled simultaneously, same sum, but there you have to find probability. Okay, let's see what is probability. Find the probability of the following event. The sum of the digits on the upper faces is minimum 10. Minimum 10. Same sum, this one, same event. But here the name of the event is, let's say it is event A. So the same sum is here. Okay, so let's say A is the, or B is the event of getting some of the digits on the upper faces at least 10. So how do I get probability? How is probability found, boys? So if I want to find the probability for this event, I am talking about sum number 5.4, first sum. Okay, let's say B is the event. So I say probability of B is, what is probability of any event is number of elements in that set upon the number of S. N of B. What is N of B? Is how much? 6 upon N of S is 36. So 6 upon 36. 6 1s are 6, 6 are. So my answer comes as 1 upon 6. Clear? I hope it is clear. Now let's look at the second sum. So I am just assuming that this sum is the same. Huh? The first sum, at least 10. At least 10, minimum 10. Same sum like that. 5.3 ka. Question number 2, okay, and the event also there was B. The event was B. Now, the sum of the digits on the upper faces is 33. Sum of the digits on the upper faces is 33. Now, sum of the, on adding, the digits should be 33. Is it possible? The maximum we can get is 6 plus 6, 12. Highest number. Okay, the highest number is possible, or highest sum possible is 12. So 33, is it possible? No. So let's say, I say the D is the event. Okay, I say D is the event of getting how much? The sum of digits on the upper faces are 33. So my D will be an empty set, boys. So I can say D is empty set. Okay, so D is empty set. And so what will be the number of elements in D? 0, because it's an empty set. So what will be the probability? Probability of D will be n of D upon n of S, that is 0 upon 36. So n of D is 0, it's an empty set. You cannot get 33 as sum. Maximum you can get is 12. So 0 upon 36 is 0. Okay. Now the last one, the digits on the first die is greater than the digit on the second die. That we can do. First die digit should be greater than the second die. What is the possibilities? First die should be greater. That is where is possible? Here 2 and 1, then 3 and 2, okay, 3 and 1. So all this 2 and 1, 3 and 1, 3 and 2, 4 and 1, 4 and 2, 4 and 3, 5 and 1, 5 and 2, 5 and 3, 5 and 4, okay, then 6 and 1, all this up to 6 and 5. So is it clear? So this sum you can do on your own. I hope it's clear. You want the first tie, the digit in the first tie should be greater than the digit on the what? Second tie. So you can, what are the possibility? I'm just underlining with here with yellow. Sorry, not this. 2 and 1, 2 is greater than 1. 3 and 1, 3 is greater than 1. 3 is greater than 2. Then 4 and 1, 4 and 2, 4 and 3. Because 4 is greater than the first tie, should be greater than the second tie. No? 5 and 1, 5 and 2, 5 and 3, 5 and 4. And then 6 and 1, 6 and 2, 6 and 3, 6 and 4, 6 and 5. So how many are there? So let's say that is a set called E. So E is, let's say E is a set, okay? So E mein kitna aayega? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So number of elements in E will be 15. First you write the set, okay? Like this, you write the set and I am directly doing the sum. And what is the probability of E? You say N of E upon N of S. So how much is N of E? N of A is 15 upon 36. So which table goes? 3 5s are 3, 12s are. So my answer will be 5 upon 12. Hope it's clear. Only you have to write the set. Don't forget to write the set E. Copy it on all these underlined with the yellow ones. Okay. We'll continue.